exasperated and hyenaed sideways into the arms of the fascists. Through the severed arterial walls masking her frigid remorse, cold bare pools and puddles. Kicking the dust, she wavered uncontrollably, thus we all lost balance in the high school recitals. Clawed and wounded, flew west and east, and barreled wretched plight seeped through our cavities and left us destroyed.